In this screencast, we're going to talk about the relationship between mass flow rate, volumetric flow rate, and density. Density, rho, is defined as, in this case, the mass flow rate over the volumetric flow rate. So you can see that there's a relationship between the three of them. The volumetric flow rate equals the mass flow rate over density, and the mass flow rate equals rho times V. And the important thing to remember is the density can change from inlet to outlet, the volumetric flow rate can change from inlet to outlet, but this is constant when our mass balance is E in equals E out. So let's take a look at some examples. If we have a cone-shaped pipe like this, and we have flow in and flow out, the mass flow at the inlet has to equal the mass flow at the outlet. Now, let's say we have a gas at constant density. What can we say about the volumetric flow rate going in and the volumetric flow rate going out? Well, if the density is constant and we know that the mass flow rate is constant, then the volumetric flow rate is constant. So the volumetric flow rate at the inlet has to equal the volumetric flow rate at the outlet. This again is only if it's at constant density. Now, let's look at a situation where it's not constant density. So let's say that the density of a gas decreases from the inlet to the outlet. In other words, the density going in is greater than the density coming out. Well, we know that the mass flow rate stays constant, so rho in V in has to equal rho out V out. However, if rho in is greater than rho out, in order for the mass balance to work, V in has to be less than V out.